Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Dwarfcraft! So I think that I realized the issue here. First off, looking at this a little bit longer, I do kind of like these columns. I might look at maybe using wood, though, here, strangely enough. But I've realized the issue here. The issue here is that I didn't want a gap above this arch. I wanted it to just be an inset. That, and also, you know, I wanted it to be an arch. Dang it. Bacon? Why do I have bacon? Okay. Yeah, but, I didn't want there to be an inset there. And that's the issue. So, first off, let's get rid of this bacon. And put away some of this stuff. Yeah. So we're not going to be using the wedge slopes. Not there. I might use it later in other places. We might use... Yeah, screw that. We can just use iron stairs. If we're going to be doing that. Or can I do tin stick? What? You jerk. Ha. Take that. And that. And take that. Ha. Can I make tin stairs? Why do I have... What the heck? I turned off that stone production. What's going on? Why am I not getting more copper? I'm going to need to clean these out again. Am I not? I am. Egg. I'll do that after the episode. Anyways. Can I make tin stairs? I can. Okay, cool. You know what? Screw it. I have enough tin. There we go. Yeesh. Why are there so many skeletons here? Ah. Ah. Ha. Bad move, skeleton. Bad move, spider. And now my inventory is full again. I need a backpack. But, yeah, I think that is going to be the issue. So what am I going to do instead? I still want to do this as kind of the keystone cap. I like that idea. And I'll still have... You know, I think that I won't have the columns projecting. I'm going to have them inset. Yeah. So, first off, I'm gonna figure out this. And have this as like a keystone. Okay, that's good. And then, if I do this, that's arch-ish. And then I can do this and make it more properly archy. wait, no, I want this out. Right. What did I decide? So this would be four of these? Because it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 instead of 3. You know, I think 3 would be better again. Because this was, what, 32 blocks, I believe? Yeah, 32. So I could reduce it to 30, make that a little bit wider, and just do 10, 10, 10. Yeah, I think that's best. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 on the inside. And the tenth of each. Yeah, okay. Build it like that. Stupid effing. Screw it. Chests. Okay. Yeah. I think, with some thought, that this will end up working a little bit better. Now, I'm going to be doing other stuff up here at the top. That should help make the column more columnar. And that'll do well. You know what, actually? I think I'm just going to redo this stuff off camera. What? Nope. No, I don't want sticky keys. Okay. I'm going to do this stuff off camera, and I'll be right back. When I've put it back in place. Yeah, this, I think, is what I'm going for in looks. I think this will work well. I want to refill this. Then it's spellbook. Okay, I like that. I'm cool with that. I like that. I might make this more three-dimensional even, but for now, I think that'll work all right. Let's... What are those? Those are stone columns. Make them like that. I have this little collection of things of, blocks that I'm using. Oh, I like the top of those. That's actually a neat tile pattern. That wall is too smooth. I will, I believe, probably add some interest to it. I think I'll probably use Carpenter's Stairs and kind of put channels, vertical channels in it, I think. Keep it stone. Mostly. But yeah, I think that I'm going to do that. But aside from that, yeah, I think that that'll do that. So I'll complete that pattern along the rest of both sides, and then I'll start figuring out how deep I want to drill out the side rooms. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, I think I've got the arch design down. I decided to do it double wide. I think that that'll look nicer. I may do something with carpenter's blocks with these. I'm not entirely sure what yet, but it'll probably be pretty cool if I do it. But yeah, this, I'm liking this. I might change this around. I did it like this because I like it kind of matching. It's sort of more pointy rather than just ridges going through. But I might make this go all the way around. Actually, I should probably put in a ground floor entrance here, shouldn't I? I wish that I could, like, see through the walls. You know what? I'm just going to go for it, and I'm going to... Oh, and where is this? Interesting. Okay. Okay. So this is higher than I thought it was. I might want to... Right, because I'm going to have stuff underneath here, though. So that's actually a good thing. I don't want this to be completely super vertical. But that's an interesting place that it comes out. Very close, though, which is kind of nice. Why is there no earth essence? I'm going to need to weed those gardens one of these days. There we go. Okay. Okay. So, I need to dig out here. Through here. You know, I think that I will end up doing that. But that means that this is going to be the entrance section. So this isn't going to have cows in it. Because this goes right up to here, and that's not going to work. Everything else can have cows. This won't. This will be a stairway area, rather. Maybe half going down here and half going down further? I don't know. Half going down here and half going down there and have a little lip here. That'd work, probably. I might as well open this up then, if I'm going to do that. I'll figure it out on this side, though. Yay, cinnabar. But yeah, so bring this around. And take you out, take you out. I think that might actually look... Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So you can come down, Monsieur Carpenter Block, and be replaced with these guys. I like that. No. And then I can take this up, and I have all of this nice space to work with. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I like that. Ooh, do I want to do this in, like, concentric rings out like that? Oh, that'd be... Oh, that'd be weird. That could be cool, though. That could be really cool. I'm gonna do that. So if this... So I'm not going to need carpenter's blocks for a lot of these things. If this goes like that, and I've got that there, and that's like that. And that goes into the wall now. That's fine. That's how it goes. Actually, no. I want the wall to be pushed back here. And then this can go... I've got enough tin... Just in case that ends up showing up later. That'll go there. Okay, cool. Then, instead of this, do this. It's got that stupid shading issue. But I like it. I don't mind the shading issue either. That's not bad. And then I can take this off because that's... Oh no, that is a regular one, isn't it? Right. I didn't need to do that for this. Huh. I'm gonna need more of these stairs. And so do it like that. Harvest this coal. Replace it with stone. What? No. Stone. And I'm using stone as fill because I can make so much of it so easily. I'm not going to need this for now. I might use concrete on the floor and do a pattern with it there. That'd probably work pretty nicely. Pick up the iron. Don't actually need it, but yeah, waste not, want not. And so that's like that. And then this... would go like that. I'm liking. And that's okay. Okay, cool. So that automatically connects. I think that this is going to be pretty neat. Okay, and I can kind of go up and over and down with this. Yeah? Okay. Have this sort of weird scalloped roof going on in here. And so this is definitely going to be deeper. So if I did this here, would that screw things up? It would. So I don't want that there. Do I want a block of tin there? And then start going down immediately? No, I kind of want to go up first. So this will end up being higher up, actually. And this will need to be tin. If I'm doing that. Actually, no. This does not need to be tin. Because I'm gonna do this direction. Yeah, okay. Okay, I can do it that way. Yeah. Okay. I need to compress some stuff, potentially, probably. So this will have another one of these in the middle of it. And I'm going to do it in this way. Wait, no, like this. Yeah, like that. This is actually somewhat similar to the way my some of my galleries are built on the vanilla server that I play on. A sort of layered step. I'm gonna need more tin. All the tin. Every piece of tin in the land. But that's okay, because I have lots of it. And I'm getting more every day. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that'll be... Yeah, and then one more here. I'm gonna need some torches. All right, temporary. What the heck? Well, that was weird. Anyways, so, yeah, those faces are definitely going to need some love and attention, some TLC. I can do that, though. Okay, like that, and then I'll do the same sort of thing on the inside there. And then I'll have one of these guys, four square of that. Now the question here is, yeah, since it's going to be projecting down, these are going to want to be the same sort. Of course, on my on the multiplayer server, it's vanilla, and so I don't have access to tin, and I just use cobblestone for all this stuff. I can climb up this ladder somewhat slowly, and then I can just be like, haha, and I'm in, waha. Right. Do that. And do that. I don't need the blocks as much right now. Put you away for now, because I think that I've used what I need of you for those. I'll be getting more of them. Rid of more of them, of course. And I mean, I could do stuff like putting posts in the middle there, but I don't want to. I don't wanna. I could have glowstone on there. Maybe I could do like glowstone surfacing in there. That'd be kind of nice. Yeah. And this is going to need a thing. Because this goes like this. And get rid of that up there. This went around like this. Yeah. Okay. I'm liking this. I'm liking this. Wait, that doesn't get gotten rid of? No, that does not get gotten rid of. That does. Okay. Yeah. And this, as it do. And that's another layer up. Okay, and now I need to figure out what to do here, which I think should be as simple as... Not that simple. I could do this, though. And then have this also dark. Or make that bronze, perhaps? That's not terrible. Okay. And then that's going to be a big old middle column. And I think this I'll end up doing kind of like the columns outside with the bronze in the middle and then kind of the stacked iron in the corners. That'd look pretty good, I think. Yeah. Okay. But this should be pushed one further back, though. And now I need to figure out. Yeah, 'cause I can just do that and that. There, bronze. Yeah, I can repeat this and just have that cut off right here into a wall. That'll work. Okay. I think I've got it. I think I've got it. Okay, and we can use these again. Yeah, that'll work okay. So that means I need one, two more spaces. Whoops, forgot that it does that. And that takes care of the corners. Okay, that'll be really nice, actually. That'll be very nice. And I have some of these even, and I can put torches up via these. Okay. And tin stairs, so these need to be tin. Not those, but these. See, I told you folks I would make this place look really pretty. Really, really pretty. Yeah, okay, and this is like this. And yeah. good. It is quite good. I'm getting weird frame rate issues. Really weird. That's not a big... not a big problem. Alright, and I might do something fancy with the back wall as well, but for now... I think just repeating this over to there will do it. Well, that's actually really neat. I'll have to make sure to make the floor as intriguing. Granted, this is going to be a cow pasture, so the majority of it is going to be grass. Eh, either way, though. And you're not the right kind of torches. I want these. Candlesticks. Yeah. Entropy-infused stone. Again, I don't care if I'm wasting a bit of that. It's not going to be a big issue. I can replace stuff if I need to. In case I ever want to expand. Tin. Dink, da-dink, da-dink, dink, 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 da-dink, dink. And this needs to be like that. Yeah? Yeah. And then that'll be bronze. These four. Correct? Oh, it's actually lower down. Okay. One, two, three, four. Alright, I think I've gotten this mostly figured out. And so, I will see you next time. I'll keep on working on this off camera, get this all finagled out. And I'll see you next time. Have a nice day.